As a boy, he would rise early to sit at his window overlooking the harbour and watch the skillful fishermen row out to sea through the mouth gap. While he dreamed of the day he would join them, he counted the boats out and he counted them in. And when the returning boats sank low in the water, he knew everyone would have their fill of delicious fish.
Bye.
no oranges, no candy sticks or sugar sweets, no gifts from the town, no mince pies or pudding, no papers, no flour, no bread, no milk, no fresh fish. No boats can come in nor go out. Old Tom and the villagers of Mousel sit at home, safe and warm by their fires, but hungry. Families hold each other close, and at bedtime the children kneel to say their prayers. Tom sits alone, he listens to the howling winds and stares into his fire. Voice of the storm grows, the wailing sounds surround him.